really just a really gritty win for you guys. Having to come back, back and forth ball game, but scoring runs off their guy, their closer.
Two guys that I have a lot of respect for that I've watched on TV the last few years, and two guys that I'm very proud of our guys that have been able to be able to overcome those two guys and overcome ourselves. I mean, we kind of put ourselves in that situation a little bit. We miscue a ball at first base, made some blunders to allow them. We walk, we get a lead, we hit a guy and walk a guy. So we kind of overcame ourselves, and that's kind of what we've been doing lately. But I'm very proud of how we overcame Roth and Price, two guys that I think are two very good quality pitchers in college baseball. And I think their track record proves that.
From your standpoint, you pop up the bunt, and then the play turns into the winning play for you. I guess that's just the way the game goes sometimes.
It's baseball, right. And you know, I don't think anyone out there could ever figure out this game. I can't figure it out. And that's why we continue to tell our players just to play hard. Play hard. Try to win the next pitch, because if you try to analyze why this game does certain things, you're going to go crazy with it. So they made a miscue, and it allowed us to get the opportunity to win that game, and we held them in the ninth.
Zach's performance tonight, was there any concern about him coming home being extra motivated?
You know, I noticed a little anxiety out of him early on after he warmed up. He was a little anxious, and I told him just to relax. There's a lot of people here to see you, and just make them proud of what you do, and he did. I mean, I thought he battled out there. He battled and threw some good pitches, and he threw some bad, but threw some good pitches, and I'm proud of how he responded to that atmosphere.
He keeps talking about what a different type of pitcher he is now. He credited you a lot, you know, with his evolution. Where is he at in that process right now?
Well, I don't want to say he's there yet. He's making huge strides. I'm very proud of the young man. Him and I have formed a pretty special bond of trust in each other. And he continues to not disappoint me or his teammates. He was a little disappointed when he came out because he knew that he shouldn't have hit the guy and walked the guy. And those are the kind of things he hasn't done, which has allowed him to have success. But he gave us an opportunity to win on a Friday night again against one of the best college pitchers and one of the better programs in the country. So all I could do is tip my hat and be very proud of what he did.